game changer. Ruth Ginsburg gets devastating news. Federal law requires Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg confronts calls from many corners to recuse herself from the high court considerations of President Donald Trump's brief travel ban order, given her expressed animus toward the CEO. The Supreme Court set Monday, June 12, as the due date for challenges to the travel ban to present their reactions. The Trump Organization has asked for sped-up procedures for the situation, which means the decision to lift or keep set up a Fourth Circuit order blocking implementation of the request could happen moderately soon. Ginsburg was an extremely vocal adversary of Trump's presidential candidacy, slandering him in the media on various events the previous summer. "He is a faker. He has no consistency about him," she told CNN last July. "He says whatever comes into his head at the moment. He really has an ego. How has he gotten away with not turning over his tax returns?" At the point when asked by the Associated Press how the Supreme Court may be influenced by a Trump administration, she stated, "I do not want to think about that possibility, but if it should be, then everything is up for grabs." Days later, Ginsburg told the New York Times, "I cannot imagine what this place would be. I cannot imagine what the country would be with Donald Trump as our president." She included that the possibility of Trump as president helped her to remember something her late spouse used to state, "Now a time for us to move to New Zealand." Greg Jarrett, in a piece for Fox News, notes that federal law requires that a nine justices shall disqualify himself or herself in any proceeding in which his impartiality might reasonably be questioned. He shall also disqualify himself where he has a personal bias or prejudice concerning a party. Moreover, lawyer David Weisberg, in an opinion piece distributed in The Hill on Monday, composes that the legal code of conduct is clear in regards to Ginsburg's hostile to Trump articulations and her need to recuse herself in the travel ban case. The code expresses that a judge ought not publicly endorse or oppose a candidate for public office. The code further states that a judge should act at all times in a manner that promotes public confidence in the integrity and impartiality of the judiciary. On July 13, The New York Times editorial board rebuked Ginsburg after her arrangement of hostile-to-Trump comments, expressing that Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg needs to drop the political punditry and the name-calling. After a day, Ginsburg issued an announcement. "On reflection, my recent remarks in response to press inquiries were ill-advised, and I regret making them. Judges should avoid commenting on a candidate for public office. In the future I will be more circumspect." The previous fall, liberal Harvard law educator Alan Dershowitz said that Ginsburg ought to recuse herself from all cases including President Trump, given her past explanations. Jarrett finishes up his opinion piece, "The noble traditions of the Supreme Court will be compromised should Ruth Bader Ginsburg decide she is above the law and beyond the scruples it demands." What do you think about this? Do not hesitate and write your thoughts in the comments section below.